Okay, here we are. It's another Cash for Kids Thousand Faces Day, and we don't just turn up at people's places of work quite often, or every now and then. We go into their home, and this is the house where Leslie lives.
Hello.
Surprise, surprise. Hello, Leslie. Hello.
Hello.
You weren't expecting this, were you?
No, I wasn't. Come in.
Thank you very much indeed. Shall we go all the way through?
Yes, go all the way through.
Leslie, I think this is self-explanatory as to what you're going to be doing for Wave 105's Thousand Faces.
Yes, I'm going to be baking. I'm hosting an afternoon tea.
Now, there are some people that I know that when it comes to bake sales, they will buy stuff from the shop, take it out of the packet and present it as their own. But I could see there's proper ingredients there. So well done. Why have you decided to support? Because I know you do a lot for Cash for Kids, but you've once again signed up for another one of our things, and it's the Thousand Faces. What's tempted you this time?
It's so important, and it's so important to be part of a big collaboration, because if you get 1,000 people, you'll get £100,000. And just by doing a little bit, you make such a difference. And Cash for Kids is a really important charity in right along the south coast, and in particular in my local community.
Well, thank you very much for the baking. It looks absolutely wonderful. This is the kind of thing you can do if you want to get involved. Cake making, anything you like, really. Anything's good. It's £100 over the course of this year. And you can find out more and sign up while there are still a few spaces left at wave105.com/1000faces.